Anybody can pick up a guitar or press a key on a piano or grab a fragrance raw material. But what makes an experience from music or from fragrance is being able to put those things together that tell a story. And I'm really excited about our latest project.
I wrote a song about sticks and now I have braids and overalls. It's a very slippery slope.
Musicians tell their stories through all of our senses except for scent. And I'm here to change that. When Noah and his team first reached out to us about this project, not only was I really excited about the story behind his new album, Stick Season, but I was equally impressed with his dedication and openness to telling that story through fragrance for his fans.
Season of the sticks, and I saw your mom, she forgot that I existed, and it's half my fault, but I just like to play the victim. I'll drink alcohol till my friends come home for Christmas, and I'll dream.
I wanted to make the fragrance really simple. Noah's music isn't overproduced, it's not over flashy, so I wanted the fragrance to be the same. The main notes we played with were few but powerful. The pine trees themselves are a symbol of hopefulness, especially during that stick season when everything can seem so dead. But if you just shift your perspective, there's all these evergreen pine trees that are thriving. For Noah's fans, I want this to be another way that they can experience the Stick Season album. I want them to be able to place themselves there, surrounded by pine trees, and just feel fully immersed in the stories that Noah's telling. The really cool thing about storytelling through fragrance is that it is analog. It has to be in person, so we can't wait for you guys to experience it.